is a 360 degree panorama view of Ifrane. This is the city where I live in Morocco. I'm currently standing on top of an extinct volcano looking down at the city. I'm going to show you some points of interest. Here comes some dogs to attack me. There's one of the perpetrators right now. There's always one that comes up behind me. Where is he? Come here. Come here, let me throw a rock at you. Come on. There he is. Come on, beat it. Come on. You stinkers. I think they got tired of me. So there's the university where I teach. Still trying to keep an eye on the dogs. This is the palace of the King of Morocco. And these are the apartment buildings where I live. That's the oak forest. And now in the distance is the cedar forest. And this white mountain that you can see with the white peaks, that is Jebel Tishukt. It's 2,900 meters high, which is about 9,000 feet. And there you have it, Ifrane, the lovely town where I live, with dogs that like to attack me.